Hello and welcome to the online course New York Architecture. My name is Ivan Shumkov. I'm happy to share with you my knowledge and experience of this city where I've had the pleasure to work and live for the past 7 years. We'll explore the development of the city from its foundation as a Dutch colony in 1609, then it's a period of British colony and then the independence until the contemporary times where it's one of the greatest metropolis in the world in the 21st century. We'll divide the city in 5 different parts and we'll explore each one of them with its most important buildings, and we'll speak about the development of those neighborhoods. We'll start by looking at Lower Manhattan, where New York was founded as a colony. We'll look both at the old architecture, whatever remains out of it, and at the new buildings from early 20th century and the contemporary architecture of Ground Zero, where the new towers were built after 9/11. Later we'll look at the Lower East Side, Soho and Tribeca, and see what they have to offer us with the tenements and with the new towers that are now being built in Tribeca. We'll then move to the Village, where I'm standing right now in Washington Square, and from here we'll go into the Meatpacking District, Chelsea, and we'll see the High Line and all the new buildings around the High Line. In our fourth day or lecture, we'll look into the architecture of Midtown Manhattan. We'll explore some of the most important Beaux-Arts buildings like the Morgan Library, Grand Central, and the New York Public Library, and also the contemporary and modern towers that are built for offices around Midtown Manhattan. In our last day, we'll look into the upper uptown, where we have the Lincoln Center, Central Park, and the three important museums on the Upper East Side, the Guggenheim, the Whitney Museum, and the Metropolitan Museum. So I look forward to enjoying and experiencing the architecture of New York City with you during the next weeks. Join us online and also in person every week in relationship to the specific lectures and topics of the course. We'll have architectural tours in New York in person on site, where we'll walk around for 4 hours and we'll experience the best of the architecture that this city has to offer us. So welcome, and I look forward to seeing you online and in person during next week.